He just asked me a question.
Yeah.
I asked again.
Where do you live, bro?
In Korea.
Oh, Korea. Which Korea?
Bro, it's so funny, bro.
Middle. No, I'm sorry.
We are middle on border.
South Korea.
Oh, South Korea. But I think there is no good relation with China.
How do you know that?
I know, bro.
Whoa, 한두 of you.
All right.
Are you really Chinese?
Am I really Chinese?
Yeah.
Why do you say so?
Because you are speaking very good.
Good English, yeah. your
English
accent
is very
good.
In Chengdu, what's Chengdu?
Chengdu Pandiranma.
Ni Tim Tino Chengduha.
Yes. Very handsome.
Oh, thank you so much. Ni Tino Chengduha.
Tim
Tino Chengduha. Oh. Ni Swan
Nipo Oh, no, bro.
没女朋友？那你觉得成都女娃儿咋样？
啊，这么美丽 ，bro，
很多美女。
对，很多美女。
Why do you come to China？
Because it's near India.
I think India is a country like growing really fast these days, right？
Yes, yes. Because of Modi.
Because of Modi. Okay. No politics stuff in my content. After coming to China, what impressed you most？
Everything. I like everything here.
It's very calm, very protective. Too much development. We like it.
The same. I like everything here. Everything. It's very safe from as compared to India.
Are there any things that you wish you know before you come to China?
About scholarship.
Yeah.
They didn't give you any scholarship?
No.
I didn't get any.
वो ये मेरा.
ये मेरा.
There are some criteria, but I don't know that before.
What do you think? Living in China as a foreigner.
Sometimes I get privilege in everything. Not everything, in some things. Yeah.
What is the biggest privilege you've
Sometimes
ever got?
I got food. Food for free. Food for free from, yeah, friends, Chinese friends, and sometimes people, Chinese people.
What about you?
When I meet any Chinese, they say, Oh, 把铁朋友来了.
Oh, that's a good one. Chinese are really friendly to Pakistan.
Yes. I also like the environment. Very 安静, 太安静了. Yes. Pretty good thing for us to came here in China.
So among all those big cities, we got Chengdu, Shanghai, Guangzhou, Beijing. Why Chengdu?
Before coming to China, we don't know which one is good city, which one is not. But we selected random.
We came to Chengdu because I know that I'm gonna meet you. That's why.
I like it. As a foreigner living in China, we get looks.
Yeah, many times, everyone say, Oh, 你的眼睛很漂亮。
那你的中文说得很好
啊，一点点，
一点点，因为我们学过了。
你们中文学了多久？
六个月了。
学了六个月？
对，
六个月能说这么好啊？你的梦？
我们学习很努力。
你的梦想是什么？
梦想什么意思？我不知道，不如。
梦想。您的梦想是什么 ？Dream。
哦。
To become a good doctor, bro.
You too wanna be doctor?
Yeah.
Why?
We are an MBBS student.
你觉得人生的意义是什么？
人生的意义。
English, please.
Oh, that's HSK5 question.
Oh. We are HSK4 students.
What's the meaning of life?
Meaning of life.
It's a very deep question. Let me think.
The meaning of life, be honest. Just be honest to everyone. Don't defeat anyone.
For me, it's like getting better every day. Like updating yourself every day.
Really good. I think they are really wise. In my video, I always interview foreigners living in Korea. I mean, it's actually my first time, kind of my first time to interview foreigners living in China.
Have you ever met Indian in Korea?
A lot.
Oh,
Indians okay. are everywhere.
Yeah. How about Pakistanis?
Oh, Pakistan in Korea, I would say pretty rare. But Indians are UK, Canada.
Yeah,
Australia.
Everywhere, almost everywhere.
And you know, India just surpassed China to be the first populous country
in
the world.
Yes. And now, again, China is the first country.
Again?
Yeah.
You watch the newest thing?
Yeah.
Okay, now, microphone return.Do you want to ask me something?
Oh. Can you give us food? Free food privilege.
Keep the food privilege. Bro, as a foreigner living in Korea, I didn't get any privilege. Any.
But because you don't look like foreigner in Korea.
But like white people living in Korea. Nah. I have many white friends. Not any privilege.
Then I'm lucky.
Yeah, you're lucky. Chinese are pretty friendly.
We are lucky, bro. When we meet Chinese, they say, oh, you are welcome to our... Let's go to Chi. Kogo, Nishikon, Kushikon.
Okay, one more thing. Can you ask people to subscribe my channel also?
Shout out to your channel's name.
Mina Kusum.
Thank you. You are from Chengdu, right?
I've been calling for a long time.
Calling for a long time.
我就想起来你跟那个韩国女孩到底好，韩国女孩要得嘛，你买的成都女孩好嘛
？Yeah, sure, sure. 成都牛皮，嗯，你晓得啥子意思吧？成都牛皮，牛皮什么意思
？One, three, two, one.
成都牛皮，成都牛皮。OK。成都牛皮，成都牛皮。我的小助手，要模仿一下这个粉丝是怎么认出来，来开始你的表演。
他是小木屋吗？真的？他是小木屋吗？贼抽象，你别用东北话说。这是东北话吗？
他是小木屋吗？然后我说是。哎，他和韩国妹妹怎么样了？我说你一会儿自己问他。
哎，咱俩换一下，我也想采访。真的啊，去啊！但我不知道说啥呀，确实很难啊，做这件事 ，respect， 拉倒吧，换你。